This recent video evidence proves what so many in the community already believe.
And ended with a 25-year-old shot.
Cam, just a few minutes ago, you learned that man's name.
He is 25-year-old Daniel Hamrick, was shot and killed in North Nashville this evening.
Ain't that tough? Hammer strong? He gonna forever live on, you hear me?
They empty the clip, then cuff him, leave him laying on his face.
Yeah, man. This is for my motherfucking young niggas out there, bro. And I'm finna tell you this shit, like, how you supposed to do this shit.
I don't know how it can change, because it's the police who done it. It's like, I never trust the police.
I'm gonna tell you how to do this shit, because I ain't been through this shit.
Come on, I call it this
shit. Listen, though. So many problems in my city, told them fuck it, I quit. I'm the type that put in work, you other niggas don't snitch. I ain't beefing over hoes.
I feel
Jack
that mother's pain.
Was shot and killed by Metro Police.
I feel it.
And problems in my city, told them fuck it, I quit. I'm the type and put in work, you other niggas go snitch. I ain't beefing over hoes, I'll fall out by the bitch. In my city, it be wicked and it's kill to be killed. Hell right hit the city and they raise the killing. Acting like they don't know who did it. Police got their hands in it. Government fucking up the world. Sit back and just pay attention. Giving up these glitches. Assault rifles and all these semis. These children raising these children. I swear to God this shit ignorant. No guidance off in my city. The youth headed straight to prison. A black man kill a black man. They saying they playing with Britain. I'm fleeting right on my feet and I'm running, hopping them fences. Knowledge really is the key, so I'm screaming. Fuck Willie Lynch's. Not moving up out my seat and I'm standing up front with my glizzy. 400 years out of life and they steady treating us wrong. Moving us up out the hood and taking that thing we own. We was never free, still gotta abide by they law. This is wrong, man, this shit is wrong. Who we call on? Yeah, my city with the killing, but my city they be snitching. How you shoot a nigga, point them out and send them to the detention. Man, this shit too many problems in my city. Told them fuck it, I quit. I'm the type they put in work, you other niggas gon' snitch. I ain't beefing over hoes, I fall out by the bitch. In my city, it be wicked and it's kill to be killed. So many problems in my city, told them fuck it, I quit. I'm the type that put in work, you other niggas go snitch. I ain't beefing over hoes, I fall out by the bitch. In my city, it be wicked and it's kill to be killed.
Come on, man, like, if y'all didn't get what the fuck I said right there, you know, I don't blame y'all for not getting what I said right there, because we were born blind, deaf, and dumb, you feel me? So, you need to take time and put down them hood books and pick up something that really gonna educate yourself, though. You feel me? Cause you need to open your eyes and get that shit up out your eyes so you can see what's really going on, because they really trying to trick us out of our motherfucking spot. And I'm here to tell y'all, knowledge is the key. If you seek, you'll find. You feel me? Click shit with Gangway.